my lucky day.
We are just waiting for a bus into Epcot.
Yes, there's one in the resort. We missed it at our stop, so we've just done a short walk across to
Hospitality House.
Main house, yeah, the main bit.
Yeah. So the plan today is to possibly do a few rides, and then we're going to go around the rail showcase, looking at all the art and tasting a few samples of food.
Yeah, and we've done little bits of the art, haven't we? We haven't done a lot. We haven't done any food, so we've identified a few bits of food that we want. For me, mainly it's sweet stuff, cake and stuff like that. You want to try the bao buns, don't you?
Yes. So we're just going to see what's there, see what takes our fancy.
Yes.
We also want to watch Harmonious tonight, so we're probably going to go in for a few hours, come back out, and then go back in again this evening.
We also want to watch the
Disney
Broadway,
on Broadway. Yeah.
Disney on Broadway. I suppose the good thing is, if we don't catch that today, we've still got tomorrow to catch that.
Yeah. So a full fun-packed day.
Yes.
Our first purchase, and we've gone for the lemon orange mousse. Looks so pretty. Well, it did look pretty until Simon knocked the meringue off the blue stuff everywhere. Although I'm not sure what the blue and lemon is, but we'll
find out.
It
looks really nice, doesn't
it? It does, it really does.
We have finally made it after 24 trips into Arche Sender Glaze. We've never ever been in there before, have we?
No.
It's ridiculous. And we've gone for the brioche rolls with ice cream in the middle. So you went for
cinnamon caramel apple crunch
thing, and I went for mint chocolate chips. So what do you think?
Find out. I nibbled at the bread but not anything else.
I kind of think the bread takes away from the ice cream a bit because there's so much bread. Get in there. It's nice. I kind of think the bread takes away from the ice cream, but it's still nice. But there's so much more left to try, so more trips, we'll be back.
I'll say, it's nice, but...
And it was, what, $9.50, wasn't it?
I probably wouldn't have it again.
No?
No.
There's plenty more to try, isn't there?
Yeah,
trying some more of the food booths. We've stopped in America and I've gone for the beef Wellington. Again, this is another expensive one at $8.50, but I'm looking forward to trying it. That's it for us for the moment.
Yes, we are done. We've been in here since 11. It's now 4:15, I want to
say. We've done our fair share of eating. They actually fill you up a lot more than you thought they would.
As well as some of the art, stunning. We have made an art purchase.
Yes, you'll have to wait for the haul to see that, which will be coming very soon.
Might be another art purchase or two.
I think there's another one we want to get. Bearing in mind we've already got art at home that we haven't put up yet.
From the last time we were here.
Yeah.
Plus, I want to get some stuff as well, some stuff I've seen.
For your new man cave, yeah. So yeah, we're going to jump on the bus, go back for a couple of hours, and then they're going to come back for Harmonious later. We are heading back into Epcot to watch the fireworks.
We are indeed. That's purely all we're ganging for, isn't it?
Yeah. We're also struggling about where to eat, because obviously we used to eat in Electric Umbrella, because that was a quick service, wasn't it?
With that not being there now anymore, it's, unless you're like a proper sit down, there's not really a lot of Epcot's more snack.
Yeah,
now, isn't it?
So we've really got like the refreshment port that's got nuggets, or UK that's got fish and chips.
Rainbows are visions, but only illusions, and rainbows have nothing to hide.
We just done mobile order for our fish and chips, literally very quickly. It gives you an arrival time and they were there ready to go. The fish is absolutely humongous, as you can see.
I think it was $25 for the two. We're looking forward to enjoying these, and then we're going to watch Harmonious from over there. We have just got off the bus and are now walking back to our room.
Yes, that's it over. Tomorrow is our last full day.
Yeah, we're doing Hollywood Studios in the morning.
Yeah.
And then another Epcot in the afternoon because we didn't get to see the Disney on Broadway this afternoon, did we?
Yeah, there's also a couple of other treats we want to do as well, isn't there?
There is. It was lovely just sitting watching the show on the Epcot Spaceship Earth, wasn't it?
Honestly, I can sit with these lights. These lights were a game changer.
So pretty.
I can sit and watch it for hours.
Yeah, and there was a French couple that realised what we were doing. They were like, oh, can we join you? We're like, yeah, of course you can. So yeah, it was really nice.
Hopefully you got some decent night shots as well.
Yes.
I was playing around with photography.
You were indeed.
Different angles and stuff.
Yeah. So we will sign off for tonight.
And we will see you for our last full day tomorrow, guys.